Well, welcome everybody to the FISU World University Games. We're here for the archery contest, and you can see the venue there laid out on these beautiful skyline shots. It's a little bit of a last day at school feel to the atmosphere right now, because this is the final session and now we are basically wrapping things up, and there's just two more gold medals to decide. Temperature, well, it's hot. Humidity, it's pretty humid as well, but the wind speed is very, very light, and ideal conditions for shooting. So time now for the recurve women's individual bronze medal match, and it will be between Lee Ga-hoon of Korea and Peng Chiamao of Chinese Taipei. Lee was beaten by Choi Min-sun, her teammate, in the semi-finals, the second of the semi-finals, and Peng Chiamao was beaten by the 19-year-old Kazakhstani Diana Tursunbek. So two each. Nine star, they're putting that one as. It might be a 10. That one might be a 10 as well. It's been marked as a 9, but it's very, very close to the line. It's difficult to see from where I'm sat. Nine, 28-27. So 4-2 to Peng. The narrowest of margins. Would have been tied at 3 apiece, but now Lee has some work to do. Matching each other, 10 and a 9. The 9 opens the door for Peng to win this. One arrow to win it, a 10 will do it. And a 10's got it. And Peng will win the bronze. And Lee, well, she won two silvers yesterday, but no medals today. And Peng has added another World University Games medal to her trophy cabinet. She won the team silver and the individual bronze back in 2017 in Taipei, and won the team gold in Naples in 2019. And now in her last appearance at the World University Games, has picked up an individual bronze. Well, time now for the gold medal match between Choi Min-sun of Korea and Diana Tursunbek of Kazakhstan. Choi Min-sun. Diana Tursunbek. So target one will shoot first, the Korean Choi, 27 years old, world rank number 5. Starts with an 8. Tursunbek, 19, world ranked 503. starts with a 9. Well, at 19, world ranking does not belie the ability of the Kazakhstan athlete. Well, Choi is adjusting her sights there. Eight scored. So wayward from both in this first set. Choi hits a 10. Would win it. And a 10 wins it. So 27-26. And it is the young Kazakh that takes the first set. And what an experience it is for Tursunbek to be competing against an Olympic gold medalist in the final at these World University Games. Great stuff. Can Choi make it a perfect 30? No. 29 scored. So it's 2 apiece. So Tursunbek will go second, and Choi takes the honours. Wow. Into the X ring first. Best arrow of the day. First one in the X ring. Well, the youngster is saying, well, whatever you can do, I can do better. Well, not better, but at least the same as. To 10, two 10s in a row, and Choi really has upped her level now. An 8. Oh, an 8 star, 8 or a 9. So 10. Nine, 10 would have done it, or leveled it, potentially. But I don't think we need to look at or too closely, because 28-27, it's going to be Choi's no matter what, if that's an 8 or a 9. So Choi takes a 4-2 lead over the youngster. So the order switches, and the trailing archer will go first, and that is Diana Tursunbek. Not bad, you'll take that. But the way that Choi has zoned in. Ooh, she had zoned in. A 10 here would be great for Tursunbek. Now's the time. Oh, 8. Taking the pressure off Choi. A 9 would be enough to put them level in this set, 17 apiece. And there we go. A 10 to win it from Choi, 6-2, right in the middle, the best hour of the day. When the pressure was on, Choi was able to see that one right through. Good work from Choi Min-sun. And a great experience for Diana Tursunbek at 19 to be able to really give the Olympic champion a run for her money. Now we can see confirmation that Choi Min-sun wins that one 6-2. So congratulations to our medalists. Confirmation that Choi Min-sun from Korea will take the gold. Tursunbek from Kazakhstan takes the silver. And bronze goes to Peng Qimao. Time now for the recurve men's individual bronze medal match, and it will be a contest between the Moldovan Dan Olaru and Iran's Reza Shabani. Shabani lost to Kawata Yuki in the semi-finals 7-1, and Olaru lost to Seo Mingi of Korea, also 7-1 in the second of the semi-finals. Nine is a good start for Shabani. But right in the X for Olaru. Two tens. Are we going to see a perfect 30 for Dan Olaru? 10 needed really now for Shabani. It's a 9. So an 8 will tie the set. A 9 will win it. And it is a perfect 30. So the Moldovan takes a 5-3 lead. So Shabani again goes first. Be good to start with a 10, wouldn't it? Just what he needed. Excellent stuff from the Iranian, 2 tens. Now can he produce a perfect 30?
Nine,
And we are tied at five apiece. And it's time for a shoot off. It's a 10. It's on the outside of the 10. Oh, I tried to steer that one. You could see him pull his front arm across. And it is Shabani, Reza Shabani, the 22-year-old, has taken the bronze medal. And confirmation that Reza Shabani has gone through and won the bronze medal. 6-5. Well, this is the last medal to be decided here at the archery venue for the FISU World University Games in Chengdu. And it is the recurve men's individual gold medal match between Seo Mingi of Korea and Kawata Yuki of Japan. Both Seo and Kawata won their semi-finals comfortably, weren't really pushed. 7-1, both the scores in the semi-finals. It starts with the 10. A little high from Kawata. Oh, look confident with that one. Well, if Seo can shoot a 10 here, it'll be a perfect 30. Oh, 9. Right, well, the 10 will tie the first set. And an 8. Away with 8. So first set goes to Seo Mingi. So Kawata Yuki will shoot first in set 2. And the shot clock starts. Well, it's in a 9, just. In the, just about in the inner ring, in the X ring of the 10. Great from Seo. Oh, two great 10s. Looking very, very calm is Seo. Well, a 9 will win it and give Sio a 4-2 lead. Oh, look at that grouping. Ah, that is superb. Absolutely superb. It's not so much, well, it is that they're all 3-10s, but they're all just grouped together so perfectly. Just want to bottle that and replicate it in the next set. So the Korean leads 4-2. And Kawata Yuki, he has not shot badly. But he's going to really need to up his game, I think, to wrestle this one back. It is possible from 4-0 down. Just because you shoot that perfect 30 in one set doesn't mean that it's necessarily going to automatically tick over to the following set. I think keeps a minute, as long as it doesn't get that perfect 30 again. Wow, look at the grouping is almost exactly where the previous three had gone in. That just gives you the confidence that you know that's been given a 10. Bang, right on the money where the previous three arrows went from the previous set. I mean, two nines and a 10 isn't bad, but... Wow. What an impressive performance from Sio Mingyi. And a 9 will win it. Knew that... A 9 would be enough to take the gold, and Sio Mingyi wins that one comfortably, 6-0. Sio Mingyi was absolutely brilliant. And confirmation, look at those scores, 29-30, 29, and a 6-0 win. The final gold medal decided here at the archery venue. Sio Mingyi, the gold medalist, Kawata Yuki, the silver, and Reza Shabani, the bronze for Iran.